I'm going to show you how to schedule a Zoom meeting on the desktop, and this is valid as of the version of Zoom in October 2020, version 5.3.1. So we go into the Zoom app, or go into the web browser, zoom.us, and you log in under My Account and select Meetings. And here, schedule a meeting. Put in the meeting topic, a little description about the meeting. You can use a template if you've got some pre-formatted description for the meeting. When do you want the meeting to be held? And this will be in your local time zone as you have set it here. The invitees will see it in their time zone. Now, you can make this a recurring meeting, and you can say how often you want it to occur and how many times, or by a particular end date. If you want more details on that, check this video here. You can use your personal meeting ID, but if you want to register and get a report of attendees, you won't be able to do that. You will need to click required here for registration and then generate automatically. And you can set your own passcode here, and there can be a waiting room before you start the meeting. And you can select whether you as the host, whether your video is going to come on when you start the meeting, and same thing for participants. There's some audio options there. Most of us use both. You can allow participants to join at any time. You can make them mute when they first come into the meeting if you want. Do they need to authenticate before they join? Do you want to split things up? This is new in Zoom. Do you want to split them up into pre-assigned breakout rooms if you are splitting the attendees up into smaller groups during the meeting? You can pre-assign those breakout rooms if you want, and you can create those rooms here or import them from a comma-separated file. And you can also set the meeting to be recorded automatically, and you can pre-assign some alternate hosts as well, or you can do that actually during the meeting. So I click Save. I can then add that meeting to my calendar, and you can copy that invitation here, which will copy it to your clipboard, ready for you to send out to invitees if you wish. And you saw before about having this as a meeting template. Well, you can do that here so that future meetings will follow the same format, for example, the same agenda for the meeting.